me, God, of a life that is comfortable out the wind, the rain, and the cold. They want well and livelihood to all our people left behind. And so,
as the leadership of this diverse nation, we have a sacred duty to unite the people of South Africa. We affirm that history has placed on our shoulders the responsibility to transform our country into a non-racial and non-sexist and prosperous society.
Representatives of representative countries,